lights, and now we're gonna do some bowling.
Yeah, since he said that he used to play. So.
Yeah, we'll see how good I am still. Probably not very.
Yeah, because when it's been a long time, it's hard.
Yeah. Also got a titanium leg now.
Oh, yeah.
So that might throw off my aim a little bit. Get a game.
I think you gotta go to the front. You want bumpers?
I don't.
I do. Left or right hand?
Bumpers!
They only have male and female. They don't have like other genders. I'm gonna put you as other.
Transfer.
What's HDCP?
Handicap.
Oh.
Zero.
Well, you do have your leg, so.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm not gonna play handicap, but I'm gonna make it hard on you. You're player one.
Disco.
Yes. We're gonna make it party bowling. Okay, I think it's your turn now.
Alright.
I think there's more balls over there. Mister, I don't want the things on the side.
Maybe I do need the gutters.
Definitely, I have big hands. No, just let that happen.
There's a large one right here.
This fits me. I guess I have spots on here.
actually got the pins.
Yeah, at least I hit something.
Got the bumpers on and I don't.
Because I wasn't much. I didn't even use it though.
Yeah, you didn't even need them.
They really need to make GoPro batteries last longer.
Assist, aim assist over here.
Oh yeah, you definitely need that.
Yeah, I might have to start using one of those if
That's
I don't
cheating.
Score some points
and
here
kids.
In a minute. So good at why do you got bumpers on?
I don't know. I didn't know I was good at
it.
I have no idea. I think it's because I use like a light ball maybe.
Yeah, my ball's heavy, dude.
Yeah, you need something lighter that you can like actually handle. Otherwise, you're gonna be like throwing it and not able to aim. I think I'll need the side.
Wasn't great. Did I get three?
Three?
I got three.
Oh my god.
That went right down the middle.
Better.
right, so I was like, maybe I'll take a step to the left, and I still got it all the way to the right.
Try to do it slower. Maybe that's why I got it, because I go kind of slow with it.
Maybe I should, like, put it between my legs like this and roll it.
I mean, just trial and error.
I got zero.
Oh, I split. See, that's why I got those things. Otherwise, I'd have been in the gutter too.
Did you use the bumper on that one?
Yeah, I had to use a bumper because, like, yeah. I threw away the side. Okay, will it go right down the middle? Or will it hit off? Okay, I hit one of them. I got another 8. That's pretty good. Better than your little, what's your total score? Is it, like...
8?
I got
so I'm averaging 2 pins per frame.
That is not good.
Yeah.
How are you this bad at bowling? Like, I've never met anyone in my life this bad at bowling.
Probably not. If I could maybe get it to the end of the range, perhaps.
Oh, you're so close. It was like 1 inch away.
So close. I just now scored more than I've made in the entire game so far.
I know, that's crazy. That means I got 7 in my game. Okay.
Don't you?
I think so.
It took down your... No, it's my turn.
Huh. I think maybe it's at the end they give you like an extra one or something. Or maybe it's different.
Yeah, maybe that is. Yeah, I guess it's been a really long time since I played. Okay. I got some pins there. Oh, 24 to 48 so far.
Okay, that was kind of a bad throw. it go?
Is that 9?
Yeah.
Spin on it too, like professional bowlers.
I know,
do
I don't
it.
Know how I do it. Okay, let's see if I can hit it. I'm probably gonna miss it though.
It could.
Oh, I got it! I guess since I lost everything else, the universe is gonna let me win this.
Oh yeah, I think what they do is when you get like a spare or a strike, they count to your, they add the points from your next rounds to it.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Not that you go again, yeah, it's just that they count the like points.
Oh.
So if you get a spare and then you get 9 in the next frame, then you get like 19 total for that like that game that you got the spare.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Manifested that strike right there.
I don't want you to catch up to me.
Right down the middle.
Oh my god, this is lit.
Didn't have enough speed though.
Yeah.
But if you get it on the side, you can like shoot the pins to the other side.
Yeah, that's probably cool. I'm not that. At least it didn't go straight down the middle. That's what I was worried about.
Really, I'm worried more about it just not going in the gutter.
That's why I had the bumpers on.
Expecting
to get that score up, and it... You got zero! Oh. There were so many there, too!
Time that I do get a strike, I can't even get any extra fins in it.
I know.
That was my chance to catch up.
You got three. That could be that.
Got it on the rebound.
What?
Got it on the rebound.
Yeah. Yo, I'm trying to go faster, but
I can't go fast. I'm like picking my nail. Oh, yeah. There it is. Pull him further ahead. Alright, last sprint. Man, 48?
It's not even 50.
48, that's gotta be the lowest game I have ever played at bowling.
It's gotta be the lowest game anyone's ever played at bowling. Not just you.
Yeah, when I was like trying out for the bowling team, I got like 150, like 130, 100.
I don't believe it. I think you're just making all that up. You can still make it come back. You can still get it.
Balls are still too heavy.
Yeah, maybe try to find like an 8-pound one if they have it. But then also, like, the heavier it is, like, the faster it can go.
The more energy it's got.
Yeah.
Mass times velocity. Definitely lost. 53. Yeah.
That's my worst game.
Not even 60.
That's my worst game I've ever played. Yeah, I used to always get like, you know, at least like 120.
Last pin.
score me any extra points though. Them. I'm gonna play as if I don't need them, but
yeah,
maybe
that's how
I can.
I play it too. Like, I tried to aim it for the sensor, but it just didn't do that. So. You're finally beating me.
It's only been one frame. The trick is just to get, like, do well several times in a row.
Yeah,
if you can get, like, spares and strikes all grouped together, it's worth a lot more than if you just get them, like, here and there.
Yeah.
Or, like, get a strike and then, like and then the totally spare, beef the next strike. Two. Like, if you get a strike and then miss the next two frames, then you're not doing yourself any good.
It's all about consistency.
Take down the pin behind it.
Oh, you won't have to be possible. You won't have to be possible.
Solid. Six. Yeah. Yours is 10. Yo, that's heavy.
It's heavy, yeah.
Not fair.
Don't worry, I'm gonna totally screw up the next frame, so.
No, you're doing good this time. I feel like you're actually gonna be. How do you like step it up? I'm doing bad.
How fast you threw the ball? 8.26 mile an hour.
I didn't throw it fast, but I throw it slow.
I wonder how fast my balls are going.
Yeah, I want to see how fast yours go. It's always that one pin.
13.4
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I need a faster ball. I might have to just like go with the 8-pounder. You can do it. Oh yeah, so if you get another spare.
Had to abort the throw. Foul.
They call foul on me?
Foul.
I got a foul.
How was that a foul?
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
Bitch, I did not get a foul. I got a spare.
You got a foul. It's a foul.
I got a spare. That is not fair.
Screw me out of my good game.
It was a foul.
Is it because I like stopped throwing it and then like, but I never threw it down at all.
No. Yeah, you're gonna have to do that more often, get you some more fouls.
Bumper? I don't know.
I think it just doesn't like you.
What? It broke?
Wait, did it?
It did. So usually it...
I'm actually like clear.
Yeah, try to like, I don't know.
How many did I get? How many down there left?
Five, I think it's because it went into the side.
There's
maybe.
Five left down there, right? I got five.
One, two, three. Yeah, there's five standing. And it looks like that one or two on there. It looks like two.
The ball gets like knocked around more, like off course.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I mean, I feel like I did better than I usually do.
Two of them and it'll shoot it down at the last one.
Of course, I go like,
or you could aim it at the gutter, you know.
Yeah, I could have aimed it that way and then bounced off. But I need to throw it like straighter. Why is my arm curving?
I think that's it. I don't know why I'm starting to do worse.
Because it's been probably 16 years since I've played. That's, maybe 18.
That's a long time.
Yeah, 2006, 2007.
Yeah, that was a long time ago. You had to use the gutter again, but at least you got some.
Try it again.
Otherwise, that would have been the gutter ball. That's probably why I was winning last time, because you kept on getting it in the gutter.
Go in the gutter and then like curve right back to the center and like go in the middle.
I don't know how they do that, but it's so cool. Yes! Finally got a spare.
That was either gonna hit both of them or it was gonna hit none of them.
I know. But that was a professional bowler shot right there.
You're lucky that there was enough space in between that gap. It was like as big as the bowling ball.
I know. Hey, 66.6.
Uh-oh.
66. I got two of the cool numbers.
Got one more round.
Ooh.
if I did know, I could fix it. I'd be like professional.
Craving right now?
What?
More of those sweet potato fries. Those are so good.
Oh, the ones from the Cheesecake Factory?
Yeah. Or that other place. Just sweet potato fries
from
in general. Yeah, maybe when we get back to the house, I'll like fry some, like fill up a pan with some like grease and then just like drop them in there and like deep fry them. Like,
yeah.
Because I'm dying for that right now. And I got the rest of that, the other half of that burger from yesterday.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm gonna make some sweet potato fries.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Yeah, I'm not gonna air fry them because like they were limp and like soggy like through the air fryer. They weren't like really crisp or anything. So I'm gonna try deep
unless
frying.
Unless you put
them.
Too much oil on it. They say to use just a little bit of oil.
I soaked them in oil.
That's why. Yeah, you just gotta put like a little bit of oil.
Oh okay. Yeah. So 101.85.
End of game. We need like another like 10 rounds so I can see if I can beat you.
Alright. Mr. Aiden is up. Behind bowling, it's just you gotta get the like the strikes and the spares, like no matter what, like
yeah.
And then do really good once you do get them, like you know, get at least like 8-9 pins in like the next frame, like
yeah, lately I've just been getting like 7-9 pins.
Yeah, because like otherwise if you get nine pins every game, then you won't even break 100 at the end. So you gotta get those like the spares and the strikes.
Yep. I think I threw it too slow.
Yeah, how fast was that?
7.4.
I was expecting like 3 miles an hour.
It was faster than that.
Yeah, and I got one shot too.
Adjust the score.
That's cheating. Are you for real adjusting the score?
Just kidding. Did I miss that second one?
I think yes, you did. You missed them all. You missed every single pin.
Oh, I guess I could have left the foul in. It wouldn't have changed my score, right? Okay. Oh, well, they're not going to foul me, man. I don't even know what that means.
I don't know either. How do you get a foul?
Ooh.
Yikes.
That was all right.
Just all right. But, like, since I got that spare, I need to do good this time.
Double missed? What the hell does that mean?
I don't know.
Are they like mocking you there?
They are.
They're like dancing to it too. Double miss. I'll miss.
What was that?
Nine, I think.
Yeah, nine's not bad.
Either.
kind of like took my time with that one and like was more conscious about the aim.
Yeah.
For like this whole game, I've been putting like more like power into it than like than just sitting there trying to focus on like where it goes.
More on the aim.
I need to start doing that. Yeah.
We both need like if we could just like more for ourselves in the one, that way I could get my aim, you could get your power.
Yeah.
We would get like straight strikes.
I caught up a little bit. Yeah, took the lead. Is that the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's an hour. Damn. Right after I get a strike, too. I didn't even get my 2 frames after that strike. You're lucky. Because I would have totally probably not done very well for those 2 frames, but. Mm-hmm. 63 to 53.
But we get total. Oh, did you still won total?
Oh.
Because I did so bad on that first game.
I know, and I did so good.
So, okay.
Good job.
Yeah.
I still have all EPs to go to bowling and practice or whatever.
And all you can play bowling, as long as it's for 1 hour. Like,
it should be all day for that price.
Yeah, if they're going to go ahead and go all you can bowl, like...
It should be all day.
It should be all you can bowl.
Yeah, because the place closes at midnight, we should be able to bowl till midnight.
I mean, people aren't probably going to be here, like, you know, all freaking day, but, like...
Yeah, it should be at least, like, 2-3 hours.
Yeah, they might be here, yeah, for, like, a few hours, I think.
Yeah.
They shouldn't call it all you can bowl, though. They should call it, like, 1 hour bowling.
Yeah. False advertisement.
Yeah, that's huge false advertising.
But it's cool though, because I love how it glows. I love anything that glows.
Yeah, the lanes are really cool. They got all those like neon colors.
Yeah,
and like
it changes.
And they got like the black lights in the middle.
Yeah,
it's cool.
Dope.
All right, baby. I guess we'll have to see in post-production who scored the most on all the games.
I feel like
it was close. I think you won last time we went to the arcade though, right?
Yeah.